courier, lured by the promise of the Sierra Madre, could not escape. Once inside the vault, the casino did not let go. When the courier finally passed away, the casino created a new hologram to walk with the other ghosts that filled its casino. It was a pre-programmed homage intended for another. It assumed a new meaning in the likeness of the courier, a means of allowing even the dead to begin again.